Welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing my curly hair routine video, and a lot of you guys have asked me to do a wash and go video, but I don't do wash and goes. I just wash my hair once a week and I just refresh my curls throughout the week. If you guys would like to see how I refresh my curls, then I will have it linked in the description box below because I do have a video on it. But because I don't do a wash and go, I just decided to do this curly hair video for you guys and just show you guys my curly hair routine. It is a little bit different from my actual how I refresh my curls, but it's not that much different. The only difference is that I shampoo, condition, and deep condition my hair, and add in my styler and moisturizer and all types of things like that, which you will see in this video. Also, all of the products used in this video will be linked in the description box below. Also, because I didn't show me washing my hair or doing anything like that, I wanted to tell you guys the shampoo and conditioner and deep conditioner I use. And my reasoning as to why I did washing my hair in this video is because I feel like everyone washes their hair differently, and I don't think anyone washes their hair the same way. So me showing you how I wash my hair is kind of pointless. But if you guys would like to see that, then I will do it. But that's mainly why I didn't show you guys how I wash my hair. But for the shampoo that I use, Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Moisture Retention Shampoo with Sea Kelp and Argan Oil. And this is the one for dry and damaged hair. This was actually in my recent beauty haul. So I did try this out today and I absolutely love it. So this is the shampoo that I use. This is the conditioner that I use. This is Mane and Tail Moisturizer and Texturizer Conditioner. And I love this conditioner. I've been using this conditioner for a while now. So this is my go-to conditioner for the moment. But I am like obsessed with it. I used to use the moisturizing kind, but I just felt like you wasn't getting enough product because they only come in the skinnier bottles like this. So I wanted to try the original, which came in this big tube here, and it's absolutely amazing. So I love this conditioner. This is the conditioner I use. And for my deep conditioner, this was also in my last haul, and this is the conditioner that goes along with the shampoo, and it's the deep treatment mask. So this is what it looks like here. So those are the products that I didn't show me using in this video, but I had already used. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know in the comment below some of your favorite curly hair products. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
Alright guys, so I'm starting out with my hair about 80% dry, and this is basically what it looks like with no moisturizer or anything like that in it. And yeah, so I don't know what was going on right here. I guess I had something in my hair. But yeah, so I'm basically starting out with my hair about 80% dry. Before I turn the lights on, alright, now I'm basically going to part my hair and across the back, and then I'm going to work it in sections. Thing I'm gonna do is spray She Keratin Mist all over it, and it just helps my hair from breaking off as much as it does. And I didn't really have this over the break when I was at home, so my hair really did break off a lot while I was at home over the break. So once I have all of that in, I'm gonna go ahead and pin up one side and just kind of finger detangle and spray water on it if it needs water, and then apply my product. conditioner, and my leave-in conditioner is Kinky Curly Not Today. And I think I mentioned this in my haul, and I said that I really liked it after using it a couple of times because it really helps to detangle my hair a lot. So the next thing I'm going to take is my Shea Moisture Hair Milk, I think is the name of it. I'm not really sure, but it'll be linked below. But this stuff is amazing when it comes down to moisturizing your hair. So I'm just going to apply that. And then the next one that I'm going to take is Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie and just apply a little bit to my hair. Like I said in my previous haul when I repurchased this, I said that I really do like this product and then the last product that I used together when it comes down to moisturizing. I don't really think it enhances my curls, but I do love it as a moisturizer. And then the next to the last product that I'm going to put in my hair is the Curls Professional Cashmere Curl Jelly. Couldn't think of the name of it. But I'm going to just squish this in my hair. You probably see me frowning up a lot when I apply this. It's because this is actually my second time using this and I didn't realize how bad it smelled. But it seriously does not have a good smell. So that's why I'm frowning up so much there. Alright, so that's about it for this section, and I'm going to speed up me doing the rest of my sections of my hair, just because I feel like it's the same thing over and over.